So of course, you can also put regular cannons on cannon carriages, so all your pirate ship fantasies can now come true. I can place my powder, I can put my shot, and now there's a new item that's very important, the ramrod. So you don't need to build a cannon loader contraption anymore. You just go and you push in your powder and shot. There's a maximum of 3 blocks that it can push, however. So now you can go around with your cannon, you can even aim, and you right click to fire. Oh, that's fun.